It's GNN.
And please stand for the Pledge of the Flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, for a moment of silence.
Welcome to the Greyhound News Network. I'm Brooke Pondicio.
And I'm Sydney Annis.
And this is Pope TV.
Congratulations to the student of the week, Senior Reagan Toll. Reagan was nominated by Senor Munar, who said she has such a positive attitude. She comes to class with a big smile and ready to learn. Every time that she sees me, she will ask, "How was my day?" I can sincerely say that it has been a pleasure to teach Reagan. Way to go, Reagan.
Seniors in the Math Honor Society, Honor Cord payments are due to Mr. Seaver by today. There will be no exceptions. You will be left cordless. Eligible seniors are listed outside Mr. Seaver's room in Honor Remind message that was sent.
SGA class officer applications for next year are now available in room 118. Completed applications are due by Wednesday, April 13th.
Attention Flop Club members, come celebrate Semana Santa with the Flop Club. We have a scavenger hunt, cakewalk, music, food, drinks, and to celebrate. Meet in the cafeteria after school on Tuesday, April 12th at 3:35.
Juniors and seniors, if you have not picked up your prom invitation, go to room 118 today during X Block.
And now to the sports.
This is Anthony.
And Parker in the morning.
And now the sports. Good luck to the baseball team. The Hounds battled at Altoona late last night for the lead in the region. The Hounds play at home against arch-rival Walton next Friday at 5. If you're home on the last Friday over the break, come up to the Jeff with all your friends for an evening of fun and domination. Good luck, baseball team.
Congratulations to the girls' soccer team. The girls beat Altoona on Tuesday 3-1. The boys won a thriller over the Bucks in penalty kicks. The Soccer Hounds played last night at home against Cal. We'll get you all caught up on the Soccer Hounds after the break.
Congratulations to the boys' lacrosse team. The Laxmen gashed GAC 15-2 on Tuesday night. Outstanding game played by Vinny Consando. Last night, the lacrosse guys played late at undefeated North Paulding. Also, the girls' lacrosse played late yesterday at Campbell. We will get you up to date after the break.
The Tennis Hounds continued to dominate this week. The boys' tennis team defeated region opponent Altoona 5-0 on Tuesday, and the girls' tennis also slammed a region win against the Bucks 4-1. The girls are now 7-0 in region play. The Tennis Hounds finished up the regular season with South Cobb. The girls defeated the Eagles 5-0 to go undefeated in region play. They finished the regular season 13-4, wins today by Sydney, Avery, Amy at singles, and Avi and Emily and Madison and Gabby at doubles. The ladies enter the region tournament as the one seed. The region tournament begins the week following spring break. Good luck, tennis teams.
The gymnastics team competed at the Pace Academy on Wednesday. We don't have any results, but you can bet the girls performed great. We'll get you up to date with the Gym Hounds after the break.
The track and field teams competed in the East Cobb Cup yesterday. No results yet. After the break, the track and field teams will compete in the Etowah Invitational and the Big Region Meet. Keep training hard, runners, jumpers, and throwers. Hashtag champions in training.
And finally, congratulations to our girls' golf team. The girls played Wednesday in the Woodward Par 3 Classic. Ellie Benton placed third overall, and the par tee hat went to Kaylin Smith. Boys played well with some great spirit Wednesday in the Cambridge Cup, with Matthew Sauve shooting the lowest score and winning the Golden Globe. Great job, golfers. Hashtag crush it.
That's it for the sports. Back to you guys.
Thank you, guys.
Congratulations to several Pope High students. Over 3,200 students were nominated for the Georgia Honors Program state-level competition this year. The finalists will participate in the GHP program this summer at Berry College. Pope's 2022 Governor's Honors finalists are Mira Oak for German, Vera Violin for music, trombone, and Ella Jeffries for music, saxophone. Congratulations, students.
And congratulations to our first period GNN Viewers of the Week.
Congratulations, Mr. Tronick. That's your first period of the week.
We did it! Finally! Better late than never.
I would just like to thank the greatest first period in all of Pope history right here. They are the true winners. This is a challenge. Viewers of the year, can we do it? Yeah! Yes!
Did you know that the Greyhound News Network is always online for your viewing at www.greyhoundnews.net? Log in from your phone or at home 24/7.
We are the GNN. Thank you for watching the Greyhound News Network. Have a safe spring break and a great day, Greyhounds.